I have definitely heard people say that getting started in AI can be intimidating. And they tend to sort of describe AI as this like black mysterious box where stuff goes in, something happens, and something comes out. It can feel like a huge mountain of work to try and understand how all of that works. But the truth is, it's just like anything else that you're learning. At first it can be intimidating, but as you get going and as you get moving, you know, a couple weeks, a month down the road, you'll feel like it's not as intimidating. I find myself thinking less about the words artificial and intelligence and thinking of more of like, it's an accelerated intelligence or it's an amplified intelligence, that kind of thing. At the end of the day, it's still an API on an endpoint that you're gonna call and put into your product. You're gonna give it a job or a task to do or an errand to run. It's gonna do it and bring it back for you. And in that sense, you know, it's not that different than the way we've been working. It just adds a little bit of complexity and a little bit of new skills and language. But other than that, as you get going, it'll be less and less intimidating.